I've been drinking untreated natural water from seeps and springs and small streams for more than 25 years. And if there's anything wrong with the water, I can actually taste it. If we don't keep the water clean, we don't live. It's that simple.
Can you taste anything in it?
If I find a seep spring and it tastes like mud and water, to me that's good, because the human body is simply made out of nothing but dirt and water and nutrients. That's all there is.